Hello, my name is Jessica Du Plessis and I play Goalerdijk for the Northwest Flames team. To be a good Goalerdijk, you need to have fancy footwork. You need to be able to read the game well as well as the defenders. You need to have good two great shots, especially under pressure. You also need to be agile and fast, and you need to be able to think on your feet and work out a new game plan if something is not working. Key characteristics of a good Goalerdijk that I believe has, of course, would be to be very determined, to have perseverance, to work hard, and also to be very disciplined. On court, they need to be very patient, have good communication skills, also to have a lot of self-confidence. Exercise tips to master this position would be to have a lot of conditioning in the gym, speed and agility drills, a lot of footwork drills, and also to practice, practice, and always practice your shots.